So I think from the point of view of being part of a dialogue where you're creating awareness for the brand, engaging with these professionals, and the ability to show a product as an installation.
The participation was overwhelming. I don't think anybody expected to have such a success with the event and have so much participation.
This was the only program, to my knowledge, in India where the quality of the architecture came to the forefront.
I've now worked in this industry for more than 16 years. In this journey, I felt there was a vacuum where there was no common platform for various design disciplines to come together and celebrate design. Thus, we created FCDI, where people, design enthusiasts from all design fields can come together, initiate, debate, create, and enjoy and celebrate architecture and design.
The dialogue process takes them to the next level of experience in terms of the whole understanding of the architecture.
It was an opportunity for us to interact with professionals who we normally would not have.
It's really a branding through association with the right cause, and Hafele in particular has been very selective over the past years in terms of what we want to be associated with.
We wanted to be part of such an event where architects who love the brand Roka are able to link or connect the Roka brand to the design world.
The purpose of India Art Dialogue is to celebrate architecture. 2018 is going to be about architectural photography.
India Art Dialogue
2018
coming soon.